coming into this space, it's incredibly welcoming. See all these plants and nature, and it's definitely a break from being in the city.
It's just very relaxing to take a break from the constant, the running of the world, basically.
I learned about the circle of life. You give to the animals and tend to them, and the plants they give back to you. I have a big backyard, so now I can grow vegetables and stuff for myself.
It's really wanted me to be more of an outdoors kind of person than I used to be. My favorite activity was in spray painting. It was very interesting seeing everyone choosing their historical civil rights movement leader.
I decided to choose someone I didn't know so I can educate myself on who they were and like what they did and their mark on the world.
He brought up a few more Hispanic ones I was really familiar with, and that was really nice. And just seeing everyone contributing to the art piece, that was very nice to see.
I enjoyed like the first week when we had group speakers.
I liked how we didn't like ignore the outside issues, and you know, it was interesting to see everyone's perspective on the social justice issues.
She was talking about like Black Lives Matter protests.
When we were having those discussions, we were really able to form an understanding of each other, definitely a lot more, and to be able to see how like it's affecting everyone differently.
And they made us aware of like the type of kids that we would be having.
We practice conflict resolution by like pairing up in groups and having different scenarios, like whether a kid doesn't want to eat their vegetables or whether one person has playing with the ball and the other person wants it.
We don't know what somebody's going through at home, whether they get punished a lot or whether they don't. It's just very important to try to take other routes, like use different methods instead of going straight into like the most severe thing.
It's just that you're just gonna let them know that, you know, you're there to listen, and if they wanna talk, then they'll come to you first.
And in the next 2 weeks, we'll be supervising, interacting with the kids.
It's very different hearing like how you deal with the kids and then actually dealing with them. It taught me to have more patience and change my tone when talking to them.
Everything is so new to them, so they're all really curious and they ask a ton of questions. And I feel like that's the first time you really see the connection they start to form with the farm, and I think that's really special to be able to lead that and introduce everything to them.
I enjoyed watching them interact with each other and doing the activities, and it was fun doing it with them.
You get new responsibility, and you have this whole new perspective on what everything is.
It's also helping me grow up and realize the responsibilities that I'm gonna need and have later in life.
Justice!
Justice! Justice.